So I have the privilege of bringing someone to the stage who I think has really been, you know, an ambassador to a key program of ours that really, truly helps set people up for long-term success. So it's not the short game, right? This is a program that lasts. It's 16 weeks, right? It really allows them to kind of get an understanding and a deeper knowledge of what our products can do in order to transform their body. He has a degree in kinesiology and a lifelong passion of sports and fitness. He actually got started because he was voluntold by his wife. Anybody been voluntold by your spouse? Yeah, and what he realized was that the impacts of his life, his day-to-day, had just really impacted his body, and he realized that he just wasn't really living into the body that he really wanted. And he is so passionate now about really helping dads in particular have an amazing dad bod. Any wives out there that want their spouse to have an amazing dad bod, right? So he's on a mission to help fathers have an amazing dad bod. But listen to this. He has completed 14 IsaBody challenges. 14! He was an honorable mention in 2015, and he was a finalist in 2017. Guys, please stand and welcome to this stage the one and only Jason Snider. Feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder,
lightning and the thunder. All right. I promised my wife that I wouldn't dance when I came out on stage. how many people are in the IsaBody challenge right now? Raise your hand. Why isn't everyone's hand up? hopefully, by the end of this presentation, my goal is that you will all come out to the IsaBody booth at the break, and you'll get registered for the IsaBody challenge, because this program can transform your life. So, as Shannon introduced me, my name's Jason. I grew up with a lifelong passion for sports, and you can see I was definitely born in the 80s, because those are the couch cushions from our couch. And I actually tied them on. I think skipping ropes and bootlaces, I tied them on. I really wanted to be a hockey goalie. And then I kind of transferred into soccer and then into basketball. And I played a lot of sports throughout my life and then picked up tennis a little bit later on. And I loved sports. Sports were my everything. And so after developing that passion for sports, I went on to kinesiology. So, and the thing is, I was always just a little bit above average. I'm 5'8", so I never really excelled in any one sport that I played. And that kind of burned inside my heart that I really wanted to be the star. I wanted to be that elite athlete. I wanted to be a professional athlete. And I never had that opportunity. So that was something that just kind of, it kind of burned away at in my heart. So I went into kinesiology at McMaster University. Anyone else went to Mac? Yeah. And that's where I met my absolutely beautiful wife, and she's sitting there in the second row. Okay. all the recognition that I've received through IsaBody, it's because of you, Sarah, and I love you so much. She really is my rock, and she does so much more in terms of isogenics than I do. After we got our honors degrees, we went abroad. We lived abroad in Australia for a year. I was doing a teaching program in Perth, Australia, and we had a great time. For the first 4 or 5 years of our marriage, we had so much adventure. We traveled. We did so many amazing things, and life was easy. And then we decided that we would start a family. We bought a home, and I started my teaching career, and it was all in like a very short time frame. And all of that kind of added up to stress, responsibilities, and that passion that I once had for sports, it kind of just got put aside. Can anyone relate to that? So we were pregnant with our second child at the time, and Sarah kind of been prodding me to use these products, and She said, I'm pregnant, I can't do the cleanse, you do it. Let's see if this is legit. So, little did I know, I had put on quite a bit of sympathy weight during that pregnancy, and I didn't even realize it. I honestly did not even realize that I was in that worse shape that I was ever in my life. So it took a while to actually discover the ISABody challenge, because we had only her account at first, and it took us about 9 months before I started regularly ordering from my account. I think we opened my account just to hit a double PIB at one point, and then it just kind of set there dormant. But I didn't know about the ISABody challenge. But when I found out about it, I was like, okay, I'm gonna go into it. And I wasn't really committed. I just wanted to get the t-shirts, and I wanted to get the $200 in products, because we developed a love for these products. And it wasn't until I went to San Diego at Celebration, and I remember I was sitting like right there where you guys are here, just to the left of the stage. I was sitting there, and I watched those ISABody finalists run out onto the stage one after another. And at that point, there was about 3,000 people completing ISABody challenges. Does anyone know how many people are actually doing them now? Okay, so in 2018, at Celebration, there was like 48,000 people that completed ISABody challenges. So here I am at Celebration. I'm like, I've got a great shot. I've already had some good results on these products. And I go and I take that picture with the grand prize winner check, and I put that on my vision board. And seeing those finalists and getting to meet them, that they're just ordinary people, that they're no different than who I was, I said, I can do this. And I went to work. So if we can cue that video of showing me how I went to work. And I transformed. So, thank you. The thing is, it wasn't about the exercise. Like, I worked out in our basement. My wife can attest to this. Susan mentioned it yesterday at the OT meeting, that I worked out in my basement 30 minutes before going into work. I put the products in my body, and I committed. And it was the mental work that I went through. It really wasn't about the products and like following a plan and all this kind of stuff. These products work, period. If you commit to them and you make the choice that you're going to use these products the way that they were intended to be used and not just dabble in it, you can get whatever result you want. And it's about making a choice. And I decided at Celebration that I was going to be a finalist. It was a decision. That's just it. And life kept happening. We had an unexpected pregnancy, and I missed a celebration. And you know what? I decided that, you know what, family's more important. And ISABody kind of got put on the back burner because I wanted to be a good dad. That was what was important to me. And when I got the call that I was a finalist, it absolutely blew my mind. And I'm talking 8 ISABody challenges before I was called as a finalist. So some of you have done 1 or 2 and you're like, oh, I can't believe I haven't got the call. 8. My wife has done 15. We do them back to back to back. Start, complete, repeat. And I was visualizing going up on stage. I was visualizing it. I was doing all the mental work. And that's so much more important than the physical work. And I remember this moment clearly when it happened, like it was yesterday. It was almost 2 years ago, where I got up on stage and it was actually real. Rehearsing that thousands of times in my mind. And I was just overcome with emotion at that point. Because if it can happen for me, it can happen for you. I believe that with my heart. So in terms of what this has done for me and what I'm excited about now, like, we have such an amazing community of support. We've got to travel with IsaBody. The incentives are incredible. I have an IsaBody family, all the finalists from 2017, that I could call in a heartbeat and they would have my back for whatever I wanted. We're so tight-knit and close, and there are some finalists in this room. I just want to recognize, if you have ever an honorable mention or an IsaBody finalist, could you just stand up? And here's the thing, it doesn't matter if you're a finalist or you're an honorable mention or you're just in the IsaBody community. Everyone is there to lift you up and encourage you and support you. And that's what I love about the IsaBody program. And I just have a question for you. Why not you? Think about that. Some of you have been using these products for years, and you haven't actually committed 100% to using them. If you could fathom the experience of going through the whole IsaBody, and it might not be for you, that's fine, but the amount of rewards that you get out of this, it's not about getting a six-pack, it really isn't. The way that Isagenics has rewarded me personally, financially, with trips, with incentives, with swag, with... I can't even begin to thank them for everything. Jim, Kathy, Eric, John Anderson for just, like, coming up with these products. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But everyone has the same opportunity. And why not go for it? Why not, like, push yourself beyond those limits? Because you can. So I'm just going to share how IsaBody works. There's a little bit of a video that we're going to cue, and you can see how that works.
Are you ready to take your health into your own hands? Are you ready to transform your body and your life? The IsaBody Challenge is a 16-week total body and life transformation challenge that supports and motivates you to lose weight, gain lean muscle, age gracefully, and enhance your athletic performance. And if getting in the best shape of your life wasn't rewarding enough, when you complete the challenge, you will also earn a $200 product certificate, an exclusive IsaBody t-shirt, a certificate of achievement, entry into a drawing for the IsaBody Escape in Costa Rica, a chance to win thousands of dollars in cash, prizes, and trips as an IsaBody honorable mention, finalist, or grand prize winner. Are you up for the challenge? Joining only takes 6 quick steps. 1. Log into your back office. 2. Click on contests and promotions. 3. Scroll down to the IsaBody Challenge section. 4. Click Start New Challenge. 5. Follow the instructions to upload your 4 before photos and starting weight, and start transforming your body and your life. We believe that transformations are for everyone, so why not you?
So as you can see, we do have solutions no matter what your goal might be. Whether it's performance, whether it's weight loss, whether it's aging gracefully, healthy aging. There's person after person after person that has had phenomenal results in these products. And come to these events and you'll see that there are people that have amazing stories that you... It's just awesome what you can do with the IsaBody Challenge and with these products. So quickly, in terms of how the challenge works, for those of you who don't know and aren't in challenges yet, because you will be, there's 3 judging periods per year. It doesn't matter when you start, you just enter, and you're in one of those judging periods. So don't worry about it. Just start today. That's just how it works. It's 16 weeks. You upload your photos just like on the video it showed you. It's super easy. At the end of those 16 weeks, you upload photos again, and you write a 250 to 500 word essay. Super easy, talking about your experience with through your challenge. And the cool thing is, Canada now has a separate IsaBody challenge. My judging period, there was 35,000 people. I was one of 15 out of 35,000. Thank you. But the thing is, right now in Canada, your chances have never been better to be a finalist. I was teaching math for 9 years, and I understand probability, so you want to be in a challenge right now. Because here's what you can get. No matter what, you get one of these absolutely cool, awesome t-shirts and $200 in product. So I think anyone who is using products, whether you're building a business or if you're using these products consistently, why not just do it just to get extra products that you can share with people, right? And the cool thing is now that we have a separate challenge, we get 12 honorable mentions that are going to get $500 cash. We're also going to have 12 IsaBody finalists in Canada that will get $3,000 cash plus the trip to Costa Rica, which will knock your socks off. We're going to have our first ever Canadian grand prize winner. Who's excited for that? Who's going for it? Yes? Awesome. And they just announced this at Celebration that we're going to have a global IsaBody Challenge grand prize winner that will get 50,000 US. I think I'm just going to keep doing these challenges because there was nothing in like the regulations that said I couldn't be a finalist again, so watch out. And the cool thing is most of us here are here because we want to build a business with Isagenics, or you're looking at that opportunity. IsaBody can change your business. So the average person uses just over 100 BV in products per month. With IsaBody, it's almost double. So if you get your people that you sponsor, or that you enroll into Isagenics, that your new customers, you get them into IsaBody, you're getting twice the volume going through your business center. And if you don't understand this yet, you're going to understand it by the end of this weekend, that you want volume going through your business center. I'm looking at Janie nodding her head. She's like, I wish you were still like doing IsaBody, because all that volume going through her business center, I would make up that volume in one order easily. Probably the 500 that you needed for the whole challenge, I could do in one or two orders. Because if you're committing to it, you're not getting away with 100 BV. And the cool thing about retention is anyone who joins the IsaBody Challenge in the first 3 months and completes it will have, after a year, you're going to have 80% of those people still in your business. So, numbers. You come out of this event, you're on fire, you enroll 10 people next week. They all start on the IsaBody Challenge in the next 3 months. They finish the IsaBody Challenge in 4 months. They don't have to keep using these products. They've done their challenge. It's over. But out of those 10, 8 will still be with you a year later. Can you imagine, like, business builders out there, like people that are like platinum, can you imagine you had 80% retention in your business center? Wow. So we do have some amazing tools as well. And I personally love these. You've got the journal. So you can go get it over at ISA Sales Tools. It'll allow you to track your progress through your challenge. Have a look at that journal. It is phenomenal. There's inspirational stories in there. It'll help you track through. I was journaling all the time through my challenge, so you definitely want to have a look at that. The other thing is the lookbook. I would definitely go and pick up one of these. This is something you pass out to teammates. It has tons of stories in it. Different like categories of weight loss. There's a 100-pound club section. It's awesome. So you want to pick up that lookbook as well. And I saw Alvi do his presentation. There he is right there. There's Alvi, good buddy of mine. Has anyone met Alvi? Awesome guy. Hugest heart. And he's like, well, if you're on a flight home, you just pull out the lookbook, and you're like, oh, there's me. It's amazing how it just opens to that page. But you can just like flip through it in on your flight and just like look at that, and then the person's looking over your shoulder, and they're like, and you just kind of like go like that, yeah. So pick up a lookbook. They're awesome. It's an amazing recruiting tool. So we've got so many resources, but for anyone who is not registered in the IsaBody Challenge, I encourage you, please come by the booth. I will be there at the break today. I'll answer your questions. Emily's there. She'll help you get registered in the IsaBody Challenge. And I really would hope that by the end of this event, everyone is committed to doing the IsaBody Challenge, because it is phenomenal. The support that you get, people will just take you in, and they'll love on you, and they'll encourage you, they'll support you all the way through your journey. So without further ado, my time is done, but it's been an honor to be up here sharing with you, and I'm so excited for this next trainer to come up to stage. Quickly, I messaged her last week on Facebook because I said, I don't want to butcher your last name. So can you send me a voice message how to say your last name? So hopefully I don't butcher it. But she started Isagenix in May of 2015. And she was hesitant to try the products at first. Can anyone relate? Yeah. But after giving it a chance, she absolutely had to share the amazing system that she had found. She's had absolutely enormous success. She's won numerous accolades with Isagenix, including number one in the President's Quest and Leader in Action. So she knows how to get stuff done. She and her husband previously owned a brick and mortar pizza store, but have since closed that to pursue Isagenix full time. So without further ado, it's my honor to bring to stage Lindsay Wanya!